level 30, doing lots and lots of quests. As per protocol. Sir works too. just sir. Oh no, Skype messages everywhere. Oh god, no. No way, Skype. He loves that. We are in game. Let me know if it lags at all. It shouldn't. Any skill, any haircut, any tattoo, any place. Not just any tequila. Actually gonna pause the there. I'm not watching. Let's see. So what do I got to do? Let's do that first. Oh!
You're still playing?
Yeah. I'm actually streaming right now. It literally just launched, 20 minutes ago.
It launched earlier.
They delayed it by an hour.
Oh. So. Yeah, I wasn't looking at the store right now.
Gotcha.
140 euros for basically a starter bag. What? 140 euros for a starter bag.
Starter pack for what?
ArcheAge.
Huh. What's in it?
1500 credits, 90 days of patron, curb allies, wings, glider, 13 inventory expansion scrolls, 4 workers compensation potions, 2 stress brainstorm reagents, 3 vocation expertise tonics, 3 lucky quicksilver tonics, 2 immortal XP tonics, 6 limited skypound housewarming gifts, 6 Archean supply crates, 2 vocation tonics, 2 charter slot expansions, priest headbed helm, priest bed leg guards, priest mount saddle, mirage elk, deer style ball attire, blue, spacious storage chest.
Damn. That's a lot. That's definitely worth the money. That's
and then
sure.
There's a 91-92 euro gold starter pack, and then there's a 46 euro silver starter pack.
That starter pack has more shit in it than what we got for the 150 arcane pack.
Yeah, it sounds so.
Yeah, definitely. God, that's. I don't even know.
Even the gold starter pack has like a shit ton. 750 credits, 6 days of patron, corp the same glider, 10 inventory expansions, 3 workers' compensation, 2 stress brainstorms, 2 vocation expertise, 2 lucky, 3 quick lucky quick syllabus, 2 immortal XP, 3 limited edition skybound, 3 archim supply crates, 2 vacation tonics, charter slot expansion, and the bed stuff, nothing else. The mirror shell. Some of the stuff is not there. I don't know if I should go for the silver starter pack. It does have 30 days of patron status.
Curb
allies,
nice.
Then it has the curb allies wing glider, 5 inventory expansions, 2 workers compensations, 1 stress brainstorm, 1 vocation expertise, 1 lucky quicksilver, 1 immortal XP, and 1 limited edition skybound housewarming gift. And that's for 46 euros. Mm-hmm. But it's still quite a lot. Like, okay, the patron status is for 30 days, it costs 15 euros per month. But still, the stuff that's quite a little for 30 euros.
Oh. You guys tried to kill Steel. Didn't work. It's nice.
But apparently, credits, the patron patron pass is only 2,400 credits.
Mm-hmm.
I need to see how much does the credits cost. But there's like this Apex. This Apex, like an item, which adds 1,250 credits, and it can be traded. That's probably the item. It's like a flex, basically, but it's like half of the price of a month pass if you have credits.
Huh. Aren't they
but otherwise, yeah, the credits are. Wait, what?
I said, I wonder if they added it to like the in-game shop or something. Let me see.
Holy shit! Is this true? What the fuck?
What?
You can buy credits, basically, credits, 4,220 credits is you get for 20 euros.
It's not bad.
Damn it, it doesn't add up to enough. Except if you pay the 9,075 credits, which is 5 euros, if you buy them both, you get 2 months of patron for less than 30 euros. So yeah, if you buy credits, you get patron status for cheaper.
Sounds pretty good.
Hmm. Because 2,400 was for the patron status for month. So basically, yeah, if I buy these, I can get enough plus some extra.
Yeah, my patron status doesn't end until basically the middle of December. So that's not too bad. That works well for me. Let's see.
Can you use credits for something else? Do you have any idea?
Credits? Oh yeah, you can use credits for all kinds of shit. There's a whole shot form, so you can get expansion scrolls. Those are 300 credits a piece. The Archeum supply crates are 490 credits. Limited edition Skybound housewarming gift chests are 420 credits a piece. Got those crest brainstorm potions, which are 300 credits. Workers' compensation potions are 300 apiece. Vocation tonics are 300 apiece. Just all kinds of stuff. And there's a whole shop. Well, you can take a look at my stream, and I can show you.
Oh yeah, sure. I'm just how about because I want to make some calculations about these figures. I want to calculate how much is the worth of a silver starter pack if I buy the credits for the stuff. Because this sounds, it's not adding up to me.
I know that with the Archeum Founders pack, we paid 150 USD and we got about 175-ish worth of stuff. Plus, we got 1,200 credits or 12,000 credits, so that wasn't
too bad. For you, the lowest pack, it's like $55, but I'm still not adding up. I know the 1 month patron is like 15 euros.
Mm-hmm.
There's still 30 euros, and there's way much more stuff in my mind there.
Probably. Yeah, just let me know what do you want me to show you.
Yeah, go ahead, I'm already watching your stream.
Let's do general, so yeah, here's the shop of stuff. There's a bunch.
Okay, let's see, it will probably take a few minutes. There we go. Okay. Curved ally swings, that's 2,000. Can you go back to the first, the main page?
Oh yeah, sorry. Let's do that and just do all.
Expansion scrolls, that's 1,500. Vocation tonic. Vocation tonic. Where
it's
was
300 piece. Oops.
How about workers' compensation?
300 piece.
Stress pain brainstorm reagent.
Say again?
The stressed brainstorm reagent.
Those are 300.